Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us for this very special event. It's been 19 months since the last time we performed on this stage on March 2020. The fact that you're here really means a lot to every single person on this stage. While we were not allowed to play publicly, we managed to do a couple of really nice virtual projects. We had the wonderful mezzo-soprano Sasha Cook, who won 3 Grammys and is usually too busy to work with our university orchestra, but because of the pandemic, that was one of the silver linings, having somebody like her, who's busy performing in the main opera houses in the world or winning 3 Grammys. It was really nice to be able to do that with her, but none of those projects could ever replace the fact of making music here live in person for you. This is how the cycle really gets completed, by having you here. So thank you for joining us. It's also very special for us that we are doing a return to the stage, featuring 2 remarkable young women, which probably have a lot and almost nothing in common, which is one of the wonderful things about art. We are going to start the program with a piece by Iranian composer Aida Shirazi. She's one of our own. She graduated from UC Davis with a PhD in composition recently. Remarkable young woman, extremely imaginative composer, and also somebody who does a lot of, how could I say this, a lot of social work for inclusion. She is a founder of the Iranian Female Composers Association, so she's a very generous person that does a lot of work to promote the work of female composers in her native land. She's already garnered attention from the New York Times for her incredible talents and work. The piece that starts the concert is called Umbra, and you will see that it really is almost like a study in chiaroscuro, in how you present one same object under different light. There is very slight variations. You could see almost the beginning of the piece is just one same note, which is surrounded by a little bit of noise, a little bit of micro intonation. You will see that her music is influenced by Persian music as well, not just Western music. And it's almost as if you had candlelight that is illuminating something, and then suddenly you have electricity that appears, and then it goes back to the candle. So you will see this flickering around throughout the piece in the textures that she creates, which are very, very beautiful. Following that, we'll have a wonderful violinist, Korean-Canadian violinist Judy Kang, extremely versatile. Both of these women are leaders, and they really think outside the box in what they do. So Judy has been described by the international press as probably the only living musicians to have worked under both Pierre Boulez, the former conductor and composer, music director of the New York Philharmonic, and also with Lady Gaga, with which she toured the world. She writes her own songs, she sings, she plays, and then she remembers that she can also rock the Sibelius Violin Concerto, which is going to play for you today. So it's a real treat to be coming back to you, to have you here join us. I hope you really enjoy the performances. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.